Welcome back to Celebrity Page TV. Now let's check in with our friends over at E! News for a look at what's trending.
I'm Will Marfuggi with E! News, and here's what we've been talking about this week. Meghan Markle is the first person to guest edit the September issue of British Vogue. And while she didn't appear on the magazine's cover, she helped choose the 15 female changemakers who did. Meghan said the women all had a laudable impact in recent times and are set to reshape society in radical and positive ways in the future. The cover stars include Jane Fonda, Laverne Cox, Gemma Chan, Salma Hayek, Jamila Jamil, and Yara Shahidi. The 16th square is a mirror, so the reader can see themselves as an agent of change. Now, according to the Sussex Royal Instagram account, Meghan spent the last 7 months working to create an issue of inclusivity and inspiration, and one that focused on what connects us rather than what divides us. And if you're wondering if Harry got put to work, he did, as he has an interview with Dr. Jane Goodall in the magazine as well. Fans can find the September issue on newsstands as of August 2nd. The other story we've been following this week is the wedding of YouTubers Jake Paul and Tana Mongeau. After dating for 3 months, they tied the knot in Las Vegas during what I'm going to ironically call an intimate ceremony, surrounded by friends, family, an MTV camera crew, press, and thousands of fans tuning into the event through a $50 live stream. The most pervasive question, though, this ordeal is whether the wedding itself was real or not. Now, both of these YouTubers have histories of doing anything for views. We've looked for a marriage license in Clark County, Nevada, couldn't find it. We looked in Los Angeles, too, but marriage licenses here are private. Adding further fuel to the speculation, the couple were spotted leaving the reception separately. However, it should be noted that when Jake was spotted at the airport, he was wearing a wedding band. Now, was this wedding legit, or was it just for the clout? No one but Jake and Tana really seem to know, so I guess we'll just have to wait for their next vlog. So for more on these stories, head over to E! Online and tune into E! News weeknights at 7 on E!
Thanks so much for stopping by. Hit the subscribe button to stay in the loop on the latest celebrity and entertainment news, and check out celebritypage.com for more Hollywood headlines.